Friendships.
Faith. Involvement.
Family.
Exhilarating.
Exciting.
Christian.
Loyal.
United.
Devoted.
Love.
Comfortable.
There's a tremendous sense of pride here at Central Catholic. The students support each other in whatever they do.
Any other school, I'm just an average kid, but at CC, everyone knows my name, everyone knows my birthday.
I can walk down the hallway and know every single person that I pass and have known them for so long. And if I have a problem, I know exactly who to talk to get it resolved.
I only have 55 kids in my graduating class, and I know everyone. I have a close relationship with everyone. I could probably tell you three things about each person in my grade, and you just can't do that anywhere else.
The Catholic schools are community, and the benefit of sending your children here is that the administration, the teachers, the parents, we all work together to make sure that our children have a strong Catholic foundation.
I love this school. It's a great place to be. I've learned so much with it. I've grown with it. I've been a part of it so long that it has become a part of me.
And there's no wrong answers. Let's just see what we can come up with. Yes, Casey.
When I came here from the public schools, the bar, the expectations is considerably higher. I think that is one way that we prepare the kids.
I think Central Catholic amongst the schools in the area is definitely one of the top schools. I feel challenged every day, and I think it's a much better student-teacher ratio, so it's easier to understand and learn.
The educational process at Central Catholic is very good. It's twofold. One is the educational process from the books and learning, which the scores indicate we're doing a very good job. The other is the family atmosphere and what they're learning from a standpoint of what God wants them to learn. Those are two areas that I think are very important from an educational system for every young man and young woman.
One of the things that I like most about Central Catholic is when we gather as a family at our all-school masses. We have our faculty, students, and parents all in communion with Jesus Christ.
We wanted our children to learn their Catholic faith on a daily basis. It's not just for Sunday, it's every day, you know, for the rest of your life. So we really wanted them to have a strong faith foundation.
It's the best way to pass on the teachings of the church to the next generation.
I am so comfortable with the education my kids receive, with the programs that they're involved in. I'm comfortable sending my kids in here every day knowing that they're getting a good education and that there's good people that are involved in their lives. And I'm so comfortable with the parents that we're sharing this with.
We have three goals here at Central Catholic. The first goal is to make sure that Jesus Christ is the reason for our school. Number two is to continually maintain our academic, rigorous, and relevant curriculum. And our immediate need right now is to make improvements to the building and grounds.
There's a great need to improve the facilities here. Obviously, the basic needs of new windows, the heating system, but also the need to bring about a new image for the school, a public image.
Our building's 50 years old, and I think that if our facilities were updated, that it would attract a lot of new students to come here.
I found myself sitting in class just worrying about whether it's too hot or too cold and not concentrating. If school improvements were made, then I think it would be a better learning environment for everyone.
It's important for the schools to be modern, to be able to provide the technology, the efforts that are necessary to make the children competitive in the modern world.
New and updated facilities would greatly help us attract and keep the quality teachers that we need to have here at CC.
I think every parish in town is behind this project. I think there's an understanding that we need to form our children, and we need to provide the facilities that are best for forming our children.
You know, when I look at the facilities here at Central Catholic, they are, for the most part, the same facilities they were 20 years ago when I taught here. And I think if we're going to develop students or help students reach their maximum potential, we have to give them the resources that they need, and that's enhanced science labs, that's better art and music programs, better gathering spaces to meet their needs so that they will be fully developed to make the world a better place in the future.
We need to make sure all the foundations are in place to make sure this school will go and last into the future. We're going to have great educational systems in the biology department, things like that, but the infrastructure that's necessary to set up a foundation is also very important in this campaign.
Having recently celebrated 50 years, we've certainly seen a lot of folks graduate from here and gone on to do really great things in their lives, and it's time for us as a community, for alumni and friends of the Catholic schools, to take a look and see what they can do to help make this an even better place to educate our kids.
Well, I think one reason people should support the efforts of Catholic education, whether they have children in our school system or not, is because number one, it produces results. I see those results every day.
The Catholic community pulled together in 1958 and made a tremendous investment to build the school, and it's lasted a long time, but now it's our generation's turn to make that type of sacrifice and investment so the school's here for another 50 years.
A financial commitment needs to be made. It's important for the families to do that, but it's also important for the faith community to support the school through financial means so that it can be provided for future generations.
Central Catholic is a family atmosphere. In every family atmosphere, you have certain situations where people give time, resources, or other things that God's given them in terms of gifts. Right now is the time that we need to go through and have everybody step up to the plate and give what they can. Too much is given, much is expected, and right now is the time that we're looking for your giving so we can go ahead and extend Central Catholic into the next era.
As we grow, as we look at future needs, now seems to be the appropriate time, at least in my mind, why we would do this, because there's no time like the present. And as we look to our future, if we're going to be prepared for the future, we have to make the steps now.